And welcome back. See that guy walking away down the over the ridge there? Yeah, he was staring at me at the end of the video, like, are you gonna start shooting me or are you gonna walk away? He eventually walked away. You guys might have seen him. Anyway. We just finished down south. We finished off the karaoke that's scratched out. And now we gotta head west and a little bit south to, well, the other side of the map as far as that goes, to get stilts for the midget guys who held us captive for a little while at the beginning of this day. Anyway, and then we'll supposedly we'll be finished with Thursday. So gotta head all the way around through the mall. Once I get out of the mall, it won't be too far away. Train yard. Alright. So, hold on a second. Yeah. I head this way. Again, if nothing interesting happens, I'll be fast forwarding through all this crap. I think I've been in these houses. Oh, I'm not gonna mess with these guys anymore. Nope. Yeah, it's getting a little crazy. Wait for the meter to go away. Okay. Meter M gone. Health pipes.
Hola.
Hola, Canchita.
Hi there.
Is this everything?
Yes.
That'll be $200. That'll work. Thing. Yo.
Salutations. Yes.
That'll be $200. And come again.
Okay. I'm gonna grab a free one while I'm here. You won't mind, will you?
Hey.
Hi there.
Is this everything?
Yes.
That'll be $200.
What? I'm stuck. Crap. Hey! Now I'm gonna need the health pipe. More goodies. What's this? Oh, there's another health pipe. Oop. Do I have... How do I get up there? I've gone up there before. Ah. Wow, we got plenty of health pipes now. I approve. Oh, we're kind of close to the stilts place now. Supposed to go this way? Hmm. Am I supposed to go this way? The wrong way. I don't think I can get there from here. I think this is the only way in or out of this entire zone? I'm not even sure. Let's head down here. In mid jump. Can I go that way? Let's go this way. They've changed around these zones just enough that I just... Okay, we're on the right track. Excuse me. Coming through. Okay, so this way. We're back behind me. Oh, yeah. I want to see if they've repopulated with goodies. I have that, right? Dog worried me a little. Hey. The current rating system is insufficient. I never noticed that. Ooh, Kevlar here. See? Seek and you shall find. Oh, more. I don't think I can get more. Nope. Another health pack. More goodies. Put that away. Get me in trouble here. Uh-oh. Crap. Hold on. They're taking care of him. I put it away. It's alright. Oh! I'm gonna need it after all? Anybody have that? Got one! Oh crap, I'm gonna have to defend myself. I did it without police even seeing me. I don't know how I managed that. But I did. Okay, that robotics place. This way? It's gonna go, ah! Get away from me! Or it's not working right now. Can I ride this? No? What's that? Ooh, dynamite. What are you screaming about? Ah! I can do it too. Ah! See that? You just wore yourself out. That's all you did. Since over here. Well, that's pretty cool. I mean, we could walk across that theoretically, but it won't lead anywhere. Okay, let's go inside. Robotics factory. Revolver speed loader?
Hello, hey, how about some service here?
I remember this place.
No one's looking. May as well just walk in and help yourself.
Sure. First we can kick in some windows. Oh, that won't work. Wow. Health?
That's the stuff.
Old Man Murray. Who dat? This is where we had to pee into. Because we had a urinary tract infection. Man, stuff is solid. Oh, I came from here, duh. Keep clear. Loading zone. Health? Okay, there's gonna be something bad going down here. Bottled water's not really helpful. Good for topping off, though. Emergency, press button to activate door release. Press E to push the button. It's fun! Oh, that's alerting everybody, though. Open any of these things. I thought it said some message on the screen that was just part of the gate.
I am Dementatira 9000, please step forward and urinate. Try not to splash me.
That's impossible. Okay. You satisfied? Now what? Oh, that's the mechanical stilts I need.
And done.
Now they're all gonna attack
me. Yes, I'm done here. Better check with Gary and see if the little guy will stay true to his word.
Gary Coleman.
I am the Vendicure Model X-2. Oh, crap. Please step forward and urinate.
Those are better.
Thanks for the urine.
More room. It poops, and then it poops that water. He didn't want the water. Are they gonna go crazy and turn on their makers?
Yes, the Vendicure XJ-2 is a complete success. We'll have the rest of these units serving the public in no time.
Did you see what that guy just did? Good God, that is disgusting! Let's tear this meat bag a new piss hole.
Knew it.
Executing pissed off robot mode sequence.
Pissed off robot mode.
I'll flush you up, motherfucker!
Great Scott! The robots are rebelling!
Oh my God. I can't let those things near me. And it's peeing on them.
Shit! I'm hit!
Are these all gone? Or are there more in here somewhere? Oh! It scared me.
I feel better already.
Any goodies? Anything I can grab? Oh, please, you're so dramatic. What a beautiful day to be pissed on? Or pissed off? Or both? Should I explore? Or will that only... Can I get off this? No! Is this the floor I came from? It is. So I didn't accomplish anything. I fell. I might as well just go all the way up to the top. I wanted to get off here and see. Well, there's nothing anyway, duh. Yeah, I can go around there. Electric urinal?
Wanna play rough, huh?
Sure.
Mommy.
Ow, my pain sensor unit!
Can't do anything to those. Can I go on this? Oh, yeah. Is there any reason to? Why are there chairs? I can't get some of this stuff right here. Hmm. Dead endo here. How do I... Will that kill me? Let's save. I don't know if that's gonna kill me. I mean, it's not destroying anything that's... Right. Right. That thing comes out. Is there any way... Oh, I just can't go this way. Alright, I can't go this way. What about through here? I can't go in there. I suppose ditto.
The stuff.
It sure is. Oh, more money and water. Let's see. Not sure if I've ever had so many Glock. Yeah, I'm out of machine gun. That's our limit, 400. I'm running out of everything. I can only have 100 shotgun shells? Alright. Do I have an MP5? Sorry, guys. I'm sure I have empty MP5. That's as many as we can have. I have all these doors I can't open. How frustrating. I gotta go back down the elevator? I guess so. I mean, stairs. I'm gonna save again because this is tricky, this thing. Okay, so top floor. No good. Or completed, explored. Yeah, we don't want to go down that way. Whoop. I can't open that, can I? Where's the stairs? Oh. Aw, man. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Well, at least we know we can come back here for more health. Is this where it came from? I believe this is where it came from. Thank you. Yep, can't go out that way anymore. Alright, we gotta go down. Down more. If I need health... I can go get health. Ah. Well, this must be the place. What? How do I get out? How do I get that? Uh-oh. Am I stuck in here now? Oh no! You bastard, you! Can I duck down and crawl through there? Oh, I can, and then I can get this. Cool. How do I get out? That's what I want to know. I must have missed something. That's where I just came from. Emergency first aid station. Pull tab on case. Press flashing green light. Listen for prompts. Press following buttons for correct treatment. There's nothing else here on this floor. Gotta be something here then. Maybe I have to go through those lasers. But what do I do? How? Do I just. Can I destroy that? Can I shoot that lever? What if I go behind an object? If I go behind here, let me just save here. Again. Guess there's a good chance I'll get killed. Let me just stand behind it. See what happens. And I tried getting off. And there's not much in there. Stand on this side of the item. Can I run? This is running. This is my running. Well, can I jump? From here. You know, if I stand on the rail... I might be able to. Does it push the item off? Ah! Maybe I have to wait until right when it after it does that. I don't know, guys. There's platforming elements in this freaking thing. I don't think we can make it diagonally. Ugh! Yeah, there's nothing in here. Unless... Pull the lever! Duh! That is funny. Whoa! Okay. I'd say it's destroyed at this point. Can't go in there. And that's fiery doom. Is this? I think that's a netting, but I don't want to take any chances. Ooh. Too quiet over here. I don't like it. Ooh, stuffs.
I definitely need more of that.
The water's great for topping off. What is this? What is that? Oh, those are the stilt things. I don't think they'll be impressed by my gimp suit thingy. Excuse me. Apparently they are.
Airline steel, equalizing pressure. Warning, low oxygen environment. Biological pulmonary hazard.
As long as this isn't flooded with gas and kill me. What required?
Section FTG-12, fire testing grounds. Alert, unauthorized opening of FTG airline 12A.
Oh, hell no.